What's up, Wolfpack? Today is Friday, April 16th. Today we have a Crescendo show at 7 p.m. in the auditorium, boys tennis at the St. George Invitational, boys lacrosse, GC at Bear River, varsity at 5 and JV at 3:30, boys soccer, Bear River at GC, varsity at 5, JV at 3:30, baseball, Mountain Crest at GC, varsity at 3:30 and JV at 5:30, and softball, Skyview at GC, varsity at 3:30 and JV at 5:30. And today in the cafeteria, we have orange chicken, corn dogs, and pizza. Have a great day, Wolfpack.
What's up, Wolfpack? Quick announcement to any upcoming juniors and seniors that are interested in a great opportunity to serve and become Wolfpack Academy mentors. Applications are due today, April 16th, to either Darren Perks' room, number 214, or in the main office. If you're interested at all, please get an application in by today. Thanks. What's up, Wolfpack? Spring Fling's coming up and we're super excited because it's our first school sponsored dance this year. We want everyone to be there and tickets are 25 per couple and 15 for stag.
And we're selling them today in the commons during pack hours, so come and get those. But if you can't, you can always buy them next week in the finance office, the 19th through the 21st.
All right, and then when you buy your ticket, you're gonna get a parent form that you have to fill out before getting tested. And testing for the dance is gonna happen next Thursday, the 22nd, and you have to be there and have a negative test if you want to attend the dance. The dance is gonna be strictly for Green Canyon students, and it's gonna be such a fun time. So get that checklist done, and we hope to see you there. Thanks, Wolfpack. What's up, Wolfpack? Next week's service week, and we're super excited. We want everyone to get involved, but we're gonna quickly explain how everything's gonna work.
Here are some steps.
All right, so the first step is you have to make a group. You have at most 5 people, and you need 3 people in every post. And on Mondays, we're going to be giving away bandanas. So you can come, you can decorate them, personalize them to your team, and they have to be in every single post or video.
All right, so this year's competition is going to take place on Instagram. So the second step after you have your team in place is to make a new account. So you can make an account under the same email that your Instagram is under right now. So only one person in the team has to get on their Instagram. And the next thing they're going to do is go to their profile page, and they're going to click these 3 lines in the top right. Then they're going to click on settings, and then they're going to scroll down and hit add account, and then create new account, and then a personal page, and create a new username that is your team name. And then in your bio, we're going to want you to put all of your team members' names, and then when you're done with that, you're going to go to our first post and comment so that we know that you're a team.
Now that you've set up your account, start doing some service. We have a list of activities with an assigned point value. Make sure that for every post you make, you do the hashtag GC Service Week, and you have at least 3 people from your group in it. And along with that, make sure that your flag is in it, and go serve.
Make sure to turn all your videos in by Friday at 8 a.m., and then we're going to go through and we're gonna go through the hashtag and count up all the points and add them up, and then whoever gets the most points is declared the winner.
You make me this, bring me up, bring me down, play sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Sexo Beat, make me this, bring me up, bring me down, play sweet, make me move like a freak. Mr. Sexo, you make me this, bring me up, bring me down, play sweet, make me move like a freak.
Homework is the worst, but you know what's not the worst? Come see our Crescendo show.
Doing the dishes? Now that's boring. But you know what's not boring? Coming to the Crescendo show? Come to our show!
Hi Green Canyon, I have an announcement for you guys. A couple of cool opportunities. Thane Jasperson, if you know him, he is a Broadway star. You might know him from the Hamilton musical. He was in the original cast, as well as performed up until COVID shut Broadway down. He is a backup dancer, also Samuel Seasbury. You might also know him from Newsies or Matilda, So You Think You Can Dance, but he's coming here to Green Canyon High School, and we're so lucky to have him. He's coming on May 12th and May 13th to do a variety of different dance classes. So if you are interested, stop by my room 401 to pick up a packet, and a registration form. That way you can sign up for his class. The spots are limited, so first come, first serve. Make sure you sign up for an opportunity to take a class from him. He's awesome. And teachers, we have some adult classes, so you're also welcome to participate. The registration forms, just come into my room. Again, 401, pick it up, and you can sign up for the class. Second opportunity we have is we are going to be holding our first dance company team next year. Auditions are next week on April 23rd, Friday, April 23rd after school. Workshops are Tuesday and Thursday starting at 3 o'clock to 4:30. What the dance company is a group of students who create, choreograph, and put on a spring concert. We'll also be working with the theater department and with the choir department, as well as a few opportunities to dance. Students will choreograph. We have a competition that we can go to as well. Anyways, it's an awesome opportunity. All styles of dance, all grades are welcome to join. If you have any questions, come to room 401, pick up a packet, as more information about it, or I'm happy to answer any of your questions. Thanks, Green Canyon.
It's